I don't do any of the show body parts. I only do functional stuff.
There's a routine we call a shag ball. We grab a basketball and we lay on it. We do three rounds of 3 minutes and just roll side to side. Your sternum, your abs, your obliques, everything all aside. So you consistently maintain your abdominals flexing. So when you do take a shot in between a round, you don't go down to it.
Mainly just for the punches. I mean, we don't generally sit on a bench and just do normal bench press. We really try to explode, you know, into the bench press. Or if we have like the cables, we'll kind of grab and do like a punching motion. So it's really, you're throwing in your hip, you know, you're throwing in your shoulder, everything else. And you're not really just sitting there just trying to work, you know, focus on that chest. You're really focus on your whole body as far as a punching motion.
I like to use medicine ball a lot. Slamming it straight down, just focusing all on that inside core.
I used to lift a lot back in college, in high school, but I've gotten away from it now because it's too hard to lift and still get the same kind of results in my sparring and grappling if I'm all blown out from lifting.
I have to read about that in the book someday. If this show takes off, there might be a full Brony book.